A country band with a difference took to the stage at the Royal Show today, called Formidable Vegetable. The musos are determined to have a good time and share their passion for farming.
Dad's dunny doesn't flush!
You heard correctly.
I've built a fairly unconventional house that has a toilet that doesn't flush.
Charlie, his father Kevin and friend Mayuka are Formidable Vegetable, an electro swing band using music to share their passion for permaculture, which is all about sustainable living.
I grew up in Pemberton on an off-grid permaculture property. Kids at school used to say, "You don't have a TV, what do you do?" And I'd be like, "Oh, what do you mean? I, you know, play on the trampoline, I run around with my sister, I watch the chickens."
Charlie says the response to his music has been surprising.
I was kind of wondering, you know, is this going to go down well? But we've had an overwhelming response and I'm stoked to be bringing it back to the Southwest.
They've toured over 20 countries worldwide and have even played at the Glastonbury Festival. But music isn't the only way to learn.
Kids can visit Farm to Food to learn how produce gets from paddock to plate. And at this wall, they can write a message thanking a farmer.
The band's message is simple.
Grow a garden.
Yeah. Look out for your community and see where you can make connection with food, with whatever.
Bianca Carboni, GWN 7 News.